You don't know the words.
What's your grandfather's clock?
Oh. Do that one, yeah.
Do grandfather's clock.
Grandfather's what?
Clock.
Oh.
Clock, Tom, clock.
My grandfather's clock was too tall for a shelf. Son of which stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, but it weighed on a penny weight more. It was born on the morn of the day that he was born. It was always his pleasure and pride. But it's stopping home, sure, never go again. When the old man died, 90 years without slumbering. Tick-tock, what a big clock, it's nice seconds numbering. Tick-tock, what a big clock, it's stopping all sure. Never go again when the old man died. He's watching his pendulum swing to and fro. Many hours he had spent as a boy, and in childhood a man with a clock seemed to know how to share in his grief and his joy. Well, it struck 24 as he entered in the door with his charming and beautiful bride. But it's stopping wrong, sure, never go again when the old 90 years without slumbering. Tick tock, what a big clock, it's 5 seconds numbering. Tick tock, what a big clock, it's stopping all sure. Never go again when the old man died. And when the old man died, and when the old man died, and when
old time religion, won't you give me that old time.